beautiful music in Snellville. The Shiloh Band playing a nice tune at halftime. Generals hosting Newton. Late third quarter, home team looked in control of this one. Pretty 360 move by Darius Garcia. Minutes later, on the break, Kendall Lewis, the bucket and the foul. He's pumped. And so are his classmates. They're coming out of the stands. They went up by one. However, Rams battle back. Tyrese Brown in the corner buries the three. Newton up by two. Next play, Trey Clark puts this one away all alone. And he led all scorers with 26 as Newton wins on the road. A big win at Shiloh, 63-54.